Cousins, Linda Frattiani, then Tala Cranston, and now Miss Peggy Fleming, the 1968 Olympic champion, skating for the stars.
Peggy, a skater of exquisite grace and finesse, one who takes every movement to its natural conclusion and produces a beautiful blend of ballet and technique.
Received one perfect 10 in their performance. It'll be interesting to see what the judges come up with for the Fleming-Cranston combination.
As elegant as ever.
Oh, thank you.
How did it feel to you out there?
It doesn't look very elegant when you're panting, Rod. Oh, it felt really nice. The audience is just incredible.
Did you have any trouble with the stamina?
Oh, a little bit, because the ice surface is very large, and all of us are show skaters, and we're longer in the business at it. So we're used to the smaller rink more than they are. And we really
I don't think the oldies have really done that badly. No, I shouldn't think so at all, Dolly. But we'll wait for the marks.
No, shouldn't think so.
And this sellout crowd is anxiously awaiting the scores of a most distinguished group of judges. Oh, what a performance.
Thank you.
How will they score it? There they are, Dick Dwyer, renowned ice show star, noted choreographer, Ricky Harris, World and Olympic judge, Norman Fuller, 1960 Olympic champions and world champions, Carol Heiss and David Jenkins. And Janet Lynn, 5 times U.S. champion. Ron Ludington, world medalist, pairs and dance, and now a coach. Truly a Hall of Fame. And here are the scores. 2 9-9s.
10.
9.9. 10. A second
10. 9.9. An average of 9.92. That's the highest of the entire competition.
Absolutely wonderful scores. Thank you. It's really, I mean, really 10. I don't know.
9.9. And you've reduced the lead to 0.18 of a point. Can you pull it out on the group program?
Well, I guess, John, it really is a question of the group number. But I think that the old star team is happy that we're so close to the new blood in the skating world.
That's wonderful.
Good luck.
Thank you.
So the total scores, the 80s team, 50.